Hey there, welcome to LearnOpenCV. In this video, let's check out how to create polygon annotations using CVAT and export the dataset as segmentation mask images or in CocoJSON format. Click on the polygon tool from the control sidebar, select the label and click on shape. You can also provide the number of points in an annotation. To start annotating, click on the edge of the object. This will create the starting point. Now select a direction and start making line segments traversing the edge of the object. Use the mouse scroll to zoom in or zoom out of the workspace and click on the middle mouse button to move around the workspace. A bounding box can only create rectangular annotations. Polygon tool, however, lets you create a variety of shapes, producing precise annotations. Polygons usually take longer to annotate, and to speed up the annotation process, press Shift to start creating continuous points. And if you make any mistakes, right-click to delete the previously annotated point. Once you're done with the annotation, press N to complete the shape. A polygon annotation specifies the starting point and the direction of annotation. You can also adjust the individual points if required. Simply click and drag the point. And if you want to delete the point, press Alt and left click on the point that you want to delete. If the annotation needs to be updated, for example, adding the side mirror into the annotation, you can simply press Shift and click on the point where the annotation needs to be adjusted. This way, you can add or remove portions of the annotations. To move the annotation altogether, first unpin the object from the object card. Once it is placed correctly, don't forget to pin the annotation again. When annotating multiple objects in the image, you can use the points of other annotated objects for automatic bordering. Press Ctrl to show or hide the existing points. You can also activate automatic bordering from the settings. First, click on the bordering point. Then click on the direction of annotation and finally click on the last point where you need to start annotating again. CVAT also lets us draw masks. Simply go to the brush tool, select the label and start drawing. Polygon tool cannot draw hollow annotations, but you can make hollow mask using the brush tool. Now let's save the annotation and export them as segmentation mask images and CocoJSON format. So that was some of the ways you can create polygon annotations in CVAT. If you like this video, check out our series on CVAT where we learn how to annotate image and video datasets, export it to various formats, use OpenCV and AI-based tools for automation, and deploy CVAT locally. Do comment what you would like to see next. Make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss any video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.